Welcome everyone. Today we are going to discuss the important questions and answers of the lesson, the third level, written by Jack Finney, and it is from your book Vistas. The types of questions which are asked, they are multiple choice questions, 1 mark each, short answer type questions, 2 or 3 marks each, and you have to reply them in 30 to 40 words. And then third type of questions which are asked are long answer type questions, 5 or 6 marks each, and you will have to answer them in 100 to 120 words. Okay, 100 to 120 words. One by one, we'll see what type of questions are asked from this lesson to you in board exams. First, we'll discuss short answer type questions. So first question which we have is, what happened to Charlie at the Grand Central Station? Charlie ke saath kya hua wahan pe? So what happened? One day he was getting late from work. So unhone socha ki I'll go to the Grand Central Station and I'll catch a train, and then I'll reach home early to my wife. Wife's name was Luisa. To get a train to home, he goes to Grand Central Station and then he entered into a subway. Okay, subway mein wo enter kiye. Got misdirected. Something happened. Something was coming in his mind, or something was going on in his mind, that he got misdirected or wo kahin aur hi pahunch gaya. He reached to a place where the things were different. Okay, things were not of today's time. So what he thought, that this is third level. Because why is he giving this place name third level? Because ye jo Grand Central Station tha, iske paas already ek aur do levels the, 1 or 2 levels the. So he is giving this the name third level. Second question is, yes, I have taken the obvious step, explain. Okay, so why is it the writer telling this, ki I have taken the obvious step, aur wo kyun keh rahe hai ye? And what is its meaning? So what happens actually when he started telling people that I have been to third level at Grand Central Station, or wahan pe ek third level hai, so nobody believed him. Okay, koi bharosa nahi kar raha tha, obviously, because everybody knew ki wahan to bas do hi hai, level 1 and level 2. Wife was alarmed. Wife was very worried because of this, ki why is he behaving this way. So this person, चार्ली वॉज सेंट टू अ साइकेट्रिस्ट फ्रेंड हुज नेम वॉज सैम. साइकेट्रिस्ट फ्रेंड के पास गए, उन्हें बताया कि वॉट टाइप ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस आई हैड. सो इस मीटिंग को ही चार्ली ने एक ऑब्वियस स्टेप बताया है. वाई ऑब्वियस स्टेप? बिकॉज जिस तरह से वो बात कर रहे थे, दैट आई सॉ थर्ड लेवल, सो ऑब्वियसली लोग उन्हें थोड़ा सा लॉस्ट गॉन केस टाइप समझने लगे थे. सो ही सेज दैट आई वॉज सपोज टू मीट अ साइकेट्रिस्ट बिकॉज आई वॉज टॉकिंग वियर्ड and I took this obvious step. Third question is, what was Charlie's vision about Galesburg town? Galesburg ke bare mein Charlie kya sochte the? What was his vision? So he thought Galesburg to be a wonderful time where people had a lot of time to spend together. Okay, they smoked together, they had played cards together, they listened music also together. They spend lot of time together in groups. And he had spent his young days at Galesburg, so he had a nostalgia of that place, and he always wanted to be at that place because he thought it to be peaceful and friendly, so he wanted to be there. Fourth question is, but now we are both looking, what does this refer to? Explain. Iska kya matlab hai? Now, but now we are both looking. See, what happened actually, jabhi ye he told all these things to his psychiatrist friend, ke I had been to the third level, so first psychiatrist also was not believing him. Aur but baad mein kya hota hai ki he himself was disappeared. Okay, so ye jo line se, but now we are both looking, this line was said by Charlie because he and his wife both had started looking for the third level every weekend. Okay, har weekend pe wo third level search karte the because they had now the proof of the existence of third level. Unke paas ek proof aa gaya tha ki third level exist karta hai. Aur wo kya proof tha? Wo tha Sam ka disappearance. Okay, iske kai proof the. First proof tha first day cover. Okay, first day cover which was discovered in the grandfather's collection. What is first day cover? First day cover is that people who do this philately, those who are in habit of collecting stamps. So jis din stamps release hote hain, same day they buy these stamps and they put it on an empty envelope and they post it at their own address, so that ki ispe stamp lag jaye to date ka pata chal jaye ki at what date this was bought and released as well. Isko first day, us envelope ko first day cover bolte hain. So the first day cover which was found in grandfather's collection had a letter from Sam, and Sam had told that Galesburg actually is a wonderful place and I am here, I am spending time together, and he is giving hints also that what are incidents taking place there. तो सैम का डिसअपियर होना और ये फर्स्ट डे कवर एक बहुत बड़ा प्रूफ था दैट थर्ड लेवल एग्जिस्ट, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस चार्ली एंड हिज वाइफ स्टार्टेड सर्चिंग फॉर द थर्ड लेवल एवरी वीकेंड. सो आंसर टू दिस क्वेश्चन विल बी दिस वन. Now we'll discuss long answer type questions which are to be answered in 100 to 120 words and 5 to 6 marks you will be getting for them. First question which comes is, do you think that the third level was a medium of escape for Charlie? Why? Ye bahut important question hai, it is frequently repeated. Okay. So actually third level did not exist at all at the station. Grand Central Station पर कोई third level उस वक्त था ही नहीं. This was all Charlie's imagination. Charlie का ये पूरा imagination था. Charlie ने imagine कर रखा था कि यहाँ पर एक third level है, and to escape from the truth of the world. Why? Because he was very worried from his normal day-to-day life. वो अब day-to-day life से बहुत worried थे, because ये जबकि stories लिखी, ये story जबकि लिखी गई है ये world war के आसपास की है. So because of the war, the world was sad. Even he also was very puzzled, sad. So वो चाहते थे इस सबसे छुटकारा पाना. तो कैसे छुटकारा पाएंगे? Because he missed his time when he was in Galesburg. वहाँ वो कैसे अच्छे से उन्होंने अपनी education की थी, how peacefully he was living. So he wanted to be to that place. So इसीलिए वो हमेशा imagine करते रहते थे Galesburg के बारे में. He wanted to shift to Galesburg of 1894 के Galesburg में वो shift होना चाहते थे. He wanted to spend time there. Why? Because the world then there was tension free. कोई tension नहीं थी, relaxed, calm. People were happy, they were lively, they spent time together. So बहुत अच्छा time था वो. So he wanted to be there always. Imagined his presence at that century. तो जब भी वो third level पे पहुँचते हैं, he was imagining that I have reached there. So when he is reaching at that supposed third level, so he also imagined the way of dressing, the newspaper and the spittoons which were there, the window and the sunglasses, whatever he is imagining, it was all not real actually. Sam's disappearance compelled him to search. But Sam disappear ho jate hain. Sam's disappearance compelled him to search for the third level, because he thought that Sam has already reached there. So he also had this interest. Unke paas bhi ye ichha aa gayi ki main bhi abhi Galesburg jaunga, as Sam went, because he read in that letter that it's really wonderful place, you and Louisa should also come. And it was surely a medium of escapement from war, worries, etc. उनका ये third level का जो पूरा imagination था, it was a medium of escapement. Okay, imagination gave him satisfaction. He kept on imagining these things, and because of this imagination, he always got satisfaction. So हम सभी का एक लाइफ की प्रॉब्लम से भागने का तरीका होता है. ओके, सम पीपल डू योगा, अ फ्यू गेट सम हैबिट्स, और कुछ लोग कुछ हॉबीज़ कर लेते हैं, वो उसी को करते हैं. कुछ लोग कोई पढ़ाई करने लगते हैं, बुक रीडिंग, डांसिंग, म्यूजिक. वी ऑल हैव डिफरेंट थिंग्स, एंड अ फ्यू हैव फिलैटेली. सो ही ऑल्सो हैड कंटिन्यूड हिज ग्रैंड फादर्स वर्क फिलैटेली. सो हियर आई वुड लाइक टू कोट वन मोर थिंग इज दैट, जब ही सैम टोल्ड हिम दैट बिकॉज ऑफ द वर्ल्डली टेंशन यू आर इमेजिनिंग दिस थर्ड लेवल, तो यहाँ पे लॉजिक दिया था इन्होंने, चार्ली ने, that my grandfather also had, I am carrying on this collection of philately from my grandfather itself, I have inherited from him. So जब मेरे grandfather ने यह शुरू किया था, that time the world was peaceful, that time the world was calm, he had no worries, then why did he start this? Okay, क्योंकि philately को भी कहा गया था कि एक medium of escape है, उनके psychiatrist friend ने बोला था. तो उन्होंने इस logic को counteract करने के लिए बोला था, my grandfather had started, there was no tension, no worries, so why did he start this? Second question is long answer type. Here is, why did Charlie want to go to the third level again? फिर से क्यों जाना चाहते थे? Okay, So actually, Charlie was looking for a peaceful life like Ginsburg, as we discussed already in the previous question. Totally convinced after reaching the ticket window, and he was totally convinced. जब वो उसमें खो गए थे subway में, and he reaches to a different place, a strange place, and he reaches to the ticketing window. So appearance देख के, the system देख के वहाँ पे, he believed that I have reached to the time of Ginsburg, 1894. And he was unable to buy tickets for him and his wife because all he was having is the latest currency, but their currency was the older one. So unki currency dekh ke jab the clerk at the ticket window gave him a weird look, so he thought ki police na aa jaye, I will be caught. So he left the place, ticketing window, and he returned to real life, to the place where he actually lived. Why? To buy old currency. उन्होंने decide किया था, I will buy old currency, then I'll again come to the third level. Because he wanted to go and settle there permanently with his wife. He wanted to go to Ginsburg and settle there permanently. And one more thing is there, when he exchanged the currency, तो जो उन्होंने पैसे दिए थे उसके बदले में उन्हें old currency कम मिली थी, but he was not worried, he was satisfied because obviously the things were cheaper in Ginsburg in 1894. So what money he had got, so he will be easily surviving there. Things were cheaper those days. After money exchange, he wanted to go to the place of his choice, that is Ginsburg. इसीलिए वो फिर से थर्ड लेवल को ढूंढने में लग गए. दैट वॉज ऑल फॉर दिस लेसन. थैंक यू एवरीवन.